So here are the rules for the championship scramble match.
Is the championship scramble and is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing first from Mobile, Alabama, the World Heavyweight Champion, Remy Buster.
Here we go. Championship scramble is underway.
That'll make your eyes water. What's the monster gonna do here?
He scored with that one.
Yow!
That could break your back.
Wow, what a suplex! Uh-oh, this is bad.
And here's the drop kick. What impact.
Oh, the superstar connects with a huge shot.
Look, look!
The monster, that was inhuman.
Look at this, look at this!
Spinebuster. A powerful belly-to-belly suplex.
He's gonna take another chance.
Right on the money.
Watch this.
And now, looking to put him away.
He sees it.
Ezekiel Jackson looks ready to go.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. That cut is just pouring down.
This domination.
that. His body twisting and turning in a sickening way.
Watch it.
Wow, that's got to be it.
The champ suffered a brutal beating, but I don't think he's done yet. Not by a long shot.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
You've got to be kidding me.
Devastating. Simply devastating.
Oh, no, that slam didn't look pretty. Oh, no. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
Here we go. He breaks the hold.
Oh, I can't watch. Oh, what an incredible move. Whoa.
The intensity.
Yeah, what a move. Watch out here.
He's setting it up. And again, the mind games are played. He does it again.
Look out! I don't believe it. He just stole his opponent's finishing move. Massive shot by the superstar. He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Santino, and I don't think he looks too eager to get into this one. What an incredible display of strength by this massive Ezekiel Jackson.
Right in the mouth.
Big move coming.
Whoa! Oh, did you hear that splatter? It sounded like somebody took a racket through a wet blanket.
Spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker. And the sound of human flesh on the ground echo.
Oh, this isn't good. Oh my gosh.
One and big Ezekiel Jack.
Ah!
What a maneuver.
No. Watch it. That suplex was picture perfect.
The monster causing pure destruction with that huge shot.
Ah! Not this. Now, I don't get that. Why bring it up this early? If I was in a match like this, I'd want my opponents to get as worn down as quickly as possible. He may have to tap out right here. That's it. He's done. Come on. Don't get scared. Let them tear each other apart. This match isn't close to being done.
He plants him down with authority. And the monster with tremendous power. Oh, a monstrous shot.
Consider this match officially amazing.
Oh, jeez. And there's the belly-to-belly suplex.
We know what this is.
Oh, he did not get up from that. Down to the floor.
champion, Ribby Munster.
Oh my gosh, new champion.
And will things in the WWE ever be the same again?